your success online ay napasaba ka na rin sa actingan through the film yeah. Love is Colorblind with DonBelle, who by the way won Push Popular Love Team of the Year. Diba?
Yes. Deserve.
Yes, deserve. Kamusta naman ang first acting experience mo?
It's super fun. Yung production team, they really welcomed me. Tapos, pinapa-feel nila sa akin na it doesn't matter when you're new to the team. What matters is kung ano yung experience, ano yung lesson na makukuha mo while acting, ganun po. Kaya super happy ako na yung unang tumanggap sa akin is the production team sa Love is Colorblind, and also my castmates as well. Kasi I just didn't find co-workers, but I found family, I found friends. Sila po yung parang circle ko ngayon sa showbiz. Kaya I'm super happy po na nabigyan ako ng chance. Kasi it really opened a lot of doors, a lot of opportunities for me to learn po and to try new things na hindi lang sa isang platform, but of course jumping on the mainstream. I'm super grateful and blessed po talaga, super. Like hindi ko pa po siya hindi pa nag-sink in.
Oh, yun. Hindi pa nag-sink in sa iyo. Pero she's Esnyr, syempre nakikita namin yung pag-acting mo sa iyong online videos na bentang-benta talaga. Pero kamusta ba yung naging transition mo from producing online content to acting in a movie?
Mm-mm. Super hard po, super challenging. Hindi naman po sa parang super hard kasi onti lang yung mga dialogues ko doon. Pero siguro yung naku-culture shock ka po, yun po yung parang nangyari sa akin. Kasi ako, as a one-man production team sa bahay, ako yung nag-edit, ako yung nagda-direct sa stuff, ako yung nag-a-act, ganun po. Nakakapanibago na to be on the set talaga full of professionals, full of parang may pressure din po na may mga cameras, may mga lightings, na pag mag-a-acting ka, hindi lang ikaw yung makakakita sa sarili mo, kundi madaming people. So ayun po, medyo scary pag nagkakamali. Medyo scary lang po, pero buti na lang hindi pina-feel yun sa akin ng mga castmates ko, especially the DonBelle na super hasa na po sa actingan. Parang they really helped me too, na they guided me, and ayun po, I'm super happy na they teach me lessons also and give me tips kung paano maging hindi kabado, kung ano yung gagawin dito, ganun po. Kaya I'm grateful po na nabigyan ako ng opportunity. Ayan.
Wow, good first, 'di ba, experience sa showbiz.